Biden was going to ride in on his white horse and save America from Trump and Trump's MAGA movement and everything else. All of the things that they told us was going to happen under Trump did not happen. He did not lead us into economic calamity. He did not lead us into World War III. Lo and behold, those things are happening right now through the administration that was supposed to prevent all this.